a lot of bladder problems where I had constant pressure, tons of pelvic pain, to the point where it was so bad I couldn't do anything except lay down. And I would walk around with ice packs. I'd have probably like 3 or 4 ice packs wrapped around my pelvic, around the back, around the front. I didn't do anything except lay in bed. And I hated it. I hated how bad my life had gotten after doctor, no one really knew what to do. They just kept, you know, pushing aside. Oh, you see this person, you see that person, and there were all these other specialists. And he looked at me and he said to go right into surgery. And that was actually the day that I got your book, that I knew that this was not what I wanted, but at that moment, I also felt that I had no other choice, you know? I knew that was going to be my last surgery. No matter what, I was not gonna go back in. I couldn't figure out how to do it on my own, you know, to get healthy enough. I felt stuck. And I had just come back to work, and I really wanted to get my life back together. And then you just, all of a sudden, had this program, and it was, like a miracle that it came around at the perfect time for me. So, and now I really know that it is possible that I can be pain-free, because it's been, you know, it's been a full week. And for me, that's huge, with no pain, nothing. And it's amazing. But also, you know, to know that it's possible. I don't really think that I could have been pregnant if I didn't take this course. No, like I said, I was eating healthy. I was doing, I thought were the right things, but I really feel that everything that you have brought to me into this course has helped me get to that point, and you want to call it, and that you were not only there for me, but you taught me skills on how to cope with these things. And, you know, now when other big problems come up, now I know how to handle it. And that caring, you were loving, you were supportive. You know, like I said, it was more as that you were walking next to us and you really believed in us. And that was the most important thing, is that you always encouraged us. You always made us believe that we can do it. And that turned into us believing in ourselves. It's good to have control over my body. That's the main thing here, is that I now feel like I have control. I have control whether or not I get the pelvic pain now. You know, I know ways how to prevent the bloating that I had, or my cramping. You know, knowing your whole body is involved, mentally, physically, that it all works together, and that you can help prevent the pain. No, don't think that it's gonna happen overnight, because it's not going to. You have to commit. Like you said, I went from bed rest to now I'm doing things. Now I'm going to the park every day. I'm not there yet, but now I have the tools to be there. And that's what's important, is that you have taught us the tools to get to where we want to be. And that's not in bed. That's definitely not in bed. Well, I had energy. I can do things now. You know, I didn't have energy before. I'd have to nap all day, you know. So you guys are sitting on your couch, do this. You will not regret any part of it at all. You will be able to get out of bed. You will be able to go to the park or go do something with your friends. And it's a good feeling. It's a good feeling that you know you're finally doing the right thing for your body. I'm just amazed how far I've come. Again, I can't thank you enough.